Allô, 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 gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the logical confirmation of matters of joy. A matters of joy is the matters of creativity, ingenious figurations. The socializations of matters of time is revolving in sequences of loveness. Men's and female, there transfigures their ideas. To this vastness are ideas of logical confirmations. This logical confirmation may male and female, they look for each other's attractions. The attractions of love is bus, is the busness in these realities. We look for the beauties and the beauties. That's what our dreams is made in all the beauties of the females and gentlemen, young gentlemen. All these are ideas of logical ideas. We learn a story of time, a story of time, path. In the fast hundreds of configurated matters of love. So the socializations is revolved in the social matters of genius. So we humans, we be together. Men cannot live without females. They like to see the females, and females like to see the males. It's a sequence of our life. We like to be together, to fall in love. Human beings, that's their aliveness. That's what keeps them unique. That's what keeps them intellect. That's what keeps them energized. That's what keeps them intellectual. That's what keeps them empowerment. That's what keeps them embracing love. What are keep them? What is the love? Love is a unity theory that combines the two individuals into subatomic particles of love. A subatomic particles of ingredients of combined units. A uniqueness transfigures that can make us sing and sing about the things that both are something new, things that saying that I will do what I can to fulfill my dream. I will do what is impossible to achieve the impossible. I will do the creative measure and measurements of time. I will do the impossibility. Whether doing the best business in the planet, or whether inventing something new, or whether be working hard to accomplish what I do, or whether to do the extraordinary matter, or whether to be the best educator in a school, or whether to be inventors, or whether be to be a generalist, or whether to be inventors of inventors, or whether to be intellectuals who are bars in this reality. This is a logical way of conformative matters, or whether to become a musician. And musicians of time, forever. This is a cause of a matters of solution. In the solutions of matters and medicines of love, the vast of human being, what does he need in the world to make him or her to qualify or to see in this world? Worlds are all about love and love itself. You cannot live by without love, without attraction, without loving something. The universe is made of love and the more brightest of anything that attracts the mind. Mind needs attractions. Mind needs complications of attraction. Mind needs things that are worthy, things that are attractive, things that are nice, things that are wonderful, things that are amazing, things that are mind-blowing, things that are amazing, things that are intellectual, things that can make us smart, things that we dream of that are very nice, that are worthy, intellectual, things that can empower our life, things that can bar, something that are logical, things that are holy, things that are best, things that are wonderful. These are the logical way of conformative matters of time. Brilliance. The brilliant minds think of brilliant stuff, think of brilliant thing, a thing that ingenious, thing that are mind-blowing, thing that can empower us logically. In all the matters of socialization matters of cognitive minds of best solution, a solution of matters, a solution of solution, a solution that involves, that powers individually, a solution of matters of joy, a solution of matters of solution of matters, a sequences of love, a sequence of ideas. These ideas are past as good. We look for the good, we look for the good, we look for the gold, we look for the diamonds, we look for energizing, we look for something amazing that that's brought us in our world, something that we should compete and look for it, whether it's in the cosmos, whether where it is, we're looking for. Just like a gold treasures, they're looking for treasures, they don't know where it is, but It's a treasure is the power of our body. If we look for gold, we look for gold, we have to treat ourselves in a better brightness and be energized and look good for look for treasures. Look for treasure. Treasure is knowledge. Knowledge is inside us. If you have a knowledge, you have a keyword to treasures. You accomplish the impossibles by many means are necessary. Knowledge is a treasure. Well, if you have treasures and you don't have knowledge, you won't have how to use it. But if you have knowledge, you could use your treasures in a better brightness or implication of love. Brightness, the implications of love and worthy mind calculation. These are logical components. Treasures is a knowledge. If you have a knowledge, you have a treasures. Treasures is worthy. Knowledge is a key to perfection of brightness of implication, a brightness of time and time properly. As a trustworthy of calculation, is humorous of time and logical confirmation, is a logical of ideas of empowerment of our human race in the logical matters of conformative matters of time, a conformative matters of socializations in a logical way of experience of knowledge, knowledge bus. So, logical, ladies and gentlemen, be engaged in knowledge that is bus, a knowledge of sequence of love, a knowledge of sequence of intellects, a knowledge of empowerments of individuals, a knowledge of doing things, of upgrade minds, intellects, ingenious, a minds of intellects, a minds of empowerments, and logical way of conformative matter. Thank you.